the self-aware poem for procrastinating poets. I sat down and tried to write a poem. A poem that could move on its own and speak for itself and sprout legs and walk about the room. It wouldn't be too goofy or too slow or too dark. It would be just right. Like Goldilocks, but every bed and every bowl of porridge would be just right for it. A poem that has a head on its shoulders and a brain between its ears. A poem that would make me, Dr. Frankenstein, shouting, "It's alive!" every time I presented it to someone. A poem that would be a creation to share to a room full of faces I somewhat know. But I sat down to write that, and I kind of got distracted, and then I started watching TV, and I started eating tacos. I like those things. So that really didn't get written. Poems loose in there somewhere. So I sat down and wrote the self-aware poem. It is a poem that isn't what it should be, but it gets you from point A to point B with minimal complaints. It doesn't dance across the stage, but instead it kind of walks briskly. It doesn't tag you along with it. It looks around sometimes to make sure you're still following. It's the self-aware poem that settles procrastinating poets.